Check this out, guys. Ring Magazine, top 10 heavyweights in the world today. So Alexander Usyk, he's the Ring Magazine champion. I was there at Brick House Boxing when he was awarded his Ring Magazine belt. Tyson Fury, who for some reason said, I remember he told Joshua, hey, fight me December 3rd, and then I'm going to have another fight in February. Well, guess what? Right now we're in April, and he hasn't fought. So Fury's good at marketing. I just don't think he's a good fighter. I don't think he's good for the sport, and I think number one on this list is way too high. If he wants to fight, fight. You don't want to fight, don't tell Usyk 70-30. It should be 70-30 towards Usyk. He has three belts. You have one belt, and nobody cares. So then they have Wilder 2, Joshua 3, Joe Joyce 4, Andy Ruiz 5, Dillian Whyte 6, Luis Ortiz 7, Joseph Parker 8, Hargovic 9, Frank Sanchez. Otto Wallen should be on this top 10 list. Take out Tyson Fury, add an Otto Wallen to the list. He could be anywhere 8, 9, 10, 7, 8, 9, 10. And what changes would you make to this list? And I'll tell you what fights I want to see. I want to see Wilder and Usyk, Wilder and Joshua. Of course, there's a lot of talk of Wilder and Andy Ruiz. There's a lot of talk of Andy Ruiz and Fury. But like I said, until Fury actually fights someone, I don't trust him or believe him. And then you have Joshua. He fought Usyk twice. He hasn't fought Wilder. He fought Andy Ruiz twice. But, you know, they're talking about maybe Dillian Whyte again. Maybe Joe Joyce. It'll be interesting to see what happens in the heavyweight division. But there you have it. Ring Magazine Top 10. How would you change this list? Let me know. FitYesNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback. I'm Ellie Secback, Ellie Secback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting.